It's a nice body beer, nice light flavor. Not any notice of sweetness to it. There is a graininess, a roasted, light undertone roast. It's refreshing. The carbonation is right there. It's not too carbonated though. And the malt or the hops, they're just a little bit of a tingle on the tongue on top of the light malt. So does the famous Narragansett Lager meet expectations? Certainly does. I'm Pete LaFrance, the old growler, hoping all of your beers meet expectations.